My last duty station was as an instructor at BUDS, and I had to go through a formalized school. I think it was 3-4 weeks long that the Navy has on how to become an instructor. And then as I transferred to that new duty station, there's a process as a new instructor to being brought up to speed. And so when I left the Navy, I took both those styles, you know, the collegiate aspect of adult learning and the Navy's instructional model, and I merged them together to basically form Trident Concepts. My experience on active duty within Naval Special Warfare was one where there's a high premium placed on standards, being at the very peak of your performance level. And what I found is when I came into this industry, that was my only mindset. I didn't know how to conduct training in any other way other than by maintaining these high standards. We found that more and more people gravitated towards it because that was something that they were looking for. They wanted empirical data. They wanted to have metrics. They wanted to have this information that was tangible for them. You know, every student that comes to our training classes has their own unique objective. Every student's needs are a little bit different. And I've learned, you know, I have to really be able to engage with each of these students and try to figure out what their needs are. And most of the time I try to focus on, they feel safe and confident with the firearm, able to deliver accurate fire under stress, encouraged to go out and train on their own. You know, my philosophy has always been to provide them with enough information that they can literally start to teach themselves, and therefore I put myself out of a job. But when I've done that, when I've been able to provide them with that information through a progression, it's proven to be invaluable. Some of my students that have started with me in the very early ages, when I just kind of kicked the training wheels off and forced them to kind of do things on their own, these folks they're amazing role models for other students. The preparation, obviously going through the gear list, making sure you have all the equipment. The biggest thing that I can encourage a new student to have is really just an open mind. Take it like a kid learning something new. You know, when a child experiences something new, there's this sense of joy and wonderment and fun. So I really try to get them to have that open mind as they come in, because that's really gonna help them through the learning process. If they can maintain that philosophy, that open-mindedness, and find joy in what they're doing, it makes my job so much easier, and the learning value that they take away from the class is so much higher. One of the biggest takeaways that I get as an instructor is watching them recognize that they are capable of accomplishing all of the tasks that we throw at them. You know, one of the things that makes our classes challenging is the fact that we do have standards. And I love watching a student who might have been struggling, all of a sudden the light bulb clicks on and they're now able to acknowledge, that's a big takeaway for them, that they can do this, that they are capable of doing it. When you see that, just their confidence, I mean, it's hugely valuable. I mean, that's one of the things that I really enjoy about being an instructor is watching, I live vicariously in some cases through the students, and watching them discover that these are things that they are capable of doing, and that they can, with a little bit of hard work, they can actually make it all happen. You know, it's one of the things that I find great joy in. Right now, we're living through unprecedented times. I believe there's a number out there that says 5 million new gun owners. One of the things that I really want to get across to all these new gun owners is a welcome message, like welcoming to our industry, welcoming them to our community, and trying to encourage them to reach out and actually take advantage of all this information that's out there. There is so much information that is available to them at their fingertips, more so now than there has been in our history. Learn about your firearm, learn about self-defense, learn about the law, become an advocate for your own personal safety. Folks can look at it that way. It kind of helps to lower some barriers to entry that are present in some cases. We have students from all walks of life, all different lifestyles, all different backgrounds. They come together for a couple days and they get to know one another. They develop these new friendships that didn't exist beforehand. You know, I have been head down, feet moving for the last 20 years. It's been hard for me to come up and take air in. You know, it has been a wonderful and amazing experience for me to be doing what we're doing. I am very interested in trying to ensure that I pass down information, that I pass down a legacy of sorts to, you know, not just the new shooters, but also the new up and coming instructors. It's always moving forward. It's always in that, you know, it's always in our DNA as we kind of move into the future. So right now we're just going to keep moving until something different challenges me.